Okay. I was talking to the man just the other day. He said, boy, you got a lot of things to say. Talking to the man just the other night, he said, boy, you got some issues, you could start a fight. And I said, hey, 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 be careful what you wish for today. And I said, hey, 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 yeah, hey, hey, be careful what you wish for today. Talking to the man, I was trying to find exactly what was going on in his mind. I was hoping to find that his thoughts reflect our collective wisdom and our intellect. But what I found, chilling to the bone, he had the mind of a killer and a heart of stone. He was the calling card for the monolith of a right-wing government that's taking a piss. He was the calling card for the monolith of a right-wing government that's taking a piss. And I said, hey, 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 be careful what you wish for today. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Picking up the smoke, pulling it real hard. Had a vision of my country when everything went bad. I've been dreaming of a place where everyone is equal. So I took another choke. I need to see the sequel, cause it seems like you don't know who you are talking to and who they're gonna tell and what they're gonna do. He was a secret policeman with a hidden agenda, and he's gonna make sure you never feel your potential. He's a secret policeman with a hidden agenda, and he's gonna make sure you never feel your potential. I came back to my senses, I began to understand. I was the victim of a phony, I've been talking to the hand. So now when I am talking, I talk to those who care, and not the faceless mouthpiece of whom I now despair. I was talking to my people, I have just one thing to say. Be true to what you fight for in the emerald of our day. I was talking to my people, I have just one thing to say. Be true to what you fight for, in the end we'll have our day. Okay.